I'm gonna make a bet that in 10 seconds, I'm gonna jump. Say I'd rather have teeth for hair because the assumption is you can pull them out like you can pull out a tooth and be bald, and then you can still eat and chew food with your mouth. You'll just be bald for the rest of your life. If you had teeth for hair, you'd be on a liquid, hair for teeth, you'd be on a liquid diet your entire life. I think definitely teeth for hair. And also, hair for teeth would be so uncomfortable. I mean, getting one hair in your mouth is way too much. Imagine, I don't even want to. It's teeth for hair.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the clouds so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Draw! dragon had to be moved to next weekend, because this weekend you're doing a walkabout of the town.
Another walkabout of the town? What kind of foolish world is it?
Okay, fine. Give me my sword, squire. Yes. Ooh. Oh, to be a medieval knight. Walking around in this pathetic excuse for armor. I tell you now, I really wish that I didn't have to carry, you know, it's doing its thing on my back, you know. Oh my god, I'm gonna fight.